this to us. He said, I want to take you to a new level, especially in the things that you're already doing. God wanted to give us new revelation, new understanding, particularly the areas we saw were the areas of mobilization, the areas of evangelism, the areas of training, and then also community development. How we build our family, how we disciple people, how we train people and lead people.
Father, I pray for your protection from the attacks of the enemy. You protect them from the ways of this world.
God, that we would not miss out on sharing the true gospel.